Hello, God. Speak into me in room 304. Visiting hours are over. Time for our bedside tug of war. The sleeping child between us may not make it through the night. I'm fighting back the tears, but she fights for life. It must be kind of crowded on the streets of heaven. So tell me, what do you need more? Don't you know one day she'll be your little girl forever? Right now, I need her so much more. She's much too young to be on her own, barely just turned 15. So who will hold her hand when she crosses streets of heaven? Tell me, God, do you remember the wishes that she made? She blew out the candles on her last birthday. Wants to marry her daddy when she's all grown up. Well, it must be kind of crowded on the streets of heaven. So tell me, what do you need? Don't you know one day she'll be your little girl forever? And I know you hold a place for her. She's already got a home. Well, I don't know if you're listening, but praying's all that's left to do. So I ask you, Lord, have mercy. You lost a son once too. And it must be kind of crowded on the streets of heaven. So tell me, what do you need her for? Don't you know one day she'll be your little girl forever? Right now, I need her so much more. Lord, I know once you've made up your mind,
Caitlin, I just wanted to let you know that you are in each and every one of our prayers and in our hearts. And just remember that God works in mysterious ways and that we all love you.